Sportsman also called the hits. Coin is up and it's down. And rolling around. And he called it right. Marty has started a front roll. On the outside, Marty Smith will start on a front roll outside. Gentlemen, if you would, let's remove our hats. We'd like to ask everyone for several moments of silence. Thank you. Once again, we'd like to ask everyone for a few moments of silence. Vince Nooner Sr., the father of Vince Nooner Jr., pit crewman on Doug Colston's pit crew, his father was buried today. We'd like to ask everyone, please, for several moments of silence. While we play homage to our flag and our country and play the greatest song in the land, our national anthem. We're ready to go, Wayne. Let's go. Shop, Morning Used Car and Truck Parts, Tom's Radiator Shop, McCain Auto Parts, Penn Builders, the Highland Auto Body and Towing, Garage Tavern, the Highland Ready Mix, Wilson's Cleaning Service. Your winner, Highland, Illinois, number 56, ladies and gentlemen, Terry Crump. Terry Crump, your winner. Doug Poston running second, Morning Smith was third, Tom Carson fourth, Dean Hoffman was fifth, and Gary Tischhauser was sixth. And here we go in the lineup for our first modified heat. I read you loud and clear. The front row, the number one, Dave Smith. And on the outside, the number 61, Lou Fritz. Your second row, the number four, Bobby Lowry. Running second. first straight stop heat. The front row, the number 7, Kenny Landall. The number 55, Bob Strohide. Your second row, the number 2, Ron Fry. The number 32, Ron Walls. Your third row, the number 55, Joe Wallace. The number 60, Gary Isaac. Your fourth row, the number 84, Kim Dover. The number 29, Roger Moore. And in your fifth row, your third point leader, Choi, St. Jacob. Brown Wheelpiece, Scott Rose. Sheer Perfection, Chet Rose's Tavern, Doc Harley Davidson. Your winner, St. Jacob, Illinois, number 36, Ron Senzel. Ron Senzel, your winner. Kevin Wernel running second. Randy Perfect's third. Jerry Smith was fourth. John French was fifth. And Stanley Clark was sixth. finishing fifth, and Brad Lonnie finishing sixth. Petrol Coin, Haven Chevrolet, the Brewer's Lounge, Shamrock Transportation, Motor Carrier Insurance, the BNC Car Care, and the Highland Auto Body. From Summerfield, Illinois, your winner, the number two, ladies and gentlemen, Dennis Coleman. Your front row, the number 2F, Ron Fry, the number 57, Don Siebel. Your second row, the number 55, Bob Stordyce, the number 89, Tomcat, Tom Carson, the number 71, Jerry Smith. The trophy once again is sponsored by the Mustang Corral, over in Edwardsville, Illinois, the Midwest Complete Mustang Store, your one-stop pony shop, the Mustang Corral, sponsoring all the trophies there tonight. Chevrolet in Collinsville. Craig Heimberger, the Schmidt Chevrolet in Belleville. Barney's Used Car and Truck Parts. Terry Costello, Snap-on Tools. Your winner, your fair point leader, number 55, Barney Smith. Barney Smith, your winner, Eric Simmons running second, Terry Crump third, Ron Sounds with fourth, Tom Carson with fifth, and Jerry Smith was sixth. The trophy once again sponsored by the Mustang Corral over in Edwardsville, Illinois, the Southern Illinois Mustang Association. You would go to your vehicles and bring it down by the 58. check it together in turn number three. The yellow flag is out. Play the first truck, turn four. And one more lap signal as we close the gate in turn number three.
Thank you.
second, Eric Simmons was third, John French was fourth, Kerry Crump fifth, Randy Perkins was sixth. The Quaker State Motor Oil, bidding place, Wells Car and Auto, Charlie's Transmission, Miles the Old Pizza, Stand On Tools, Georgian Air, Scooter Club, Divers Electric, Quick Racing Products, Grammar House, Sheet Metal, St. Diego Food Mart, Harvester Funeral Home, Southern Tobacco, your winner, the Tomcat, Tom Carson. Feature event. Your front row, the number 30, Bruce Cruz, the number 51, Mark Faust. Your second row, the number 24, Constance, the number 12, Kim Radichek. Your third row, the number 88, Grandma, the number 6, Rick Luke. mile race, spinning in turn number four. That's down 15 laps to go. Cross running second, Rick Blues third. Lou Prince was fourth. Tim Radichek was fifth. And Mark Gunson was sixth.